Morning, Hank. It's Sunday.
Yes, it's true that I once went through life as a guy who always had to rhyme life with a stranger. Yes, I've been born and I've been spun through it all. Yes, I have fun. And love is not my letter. You get stabbed, I'll slow the knife, get stabbed. But my friends, I found an animal who doesn't feel this pain. And my life was so much better now that I can feel the same. Because you can't eat the night. If you live your life without light, you can't eat the fish. You've only ever eaten fish and you can't feel alone. Producing parasite. And if we could say he lives it all, he lives until she dies. And until that day, he literally never leaves her side. Yeah, you can't eat the night. If you live your life without light, you can't eat the fish. You've only ever eaten fish, and you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the duty of the fish has a reason to be happy, but it has a freaking idea. What else to do? For years, this rule has kept me out of hope. For peace, fair, you simply do not feel what is always. If my brain's entertained, the pain is the same. That if I do it all the time, can you really call it pain? I don't have any friends and I don't have any hair, but neither does the Anglerfish, and she doesn't care. Because you can't eat the night. If you live your whole life without light, you can't eat the fish. If you've only ever eaten fish, and you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the DC Anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but she has a freaking idea.
Good morning, Hank. It's Sunday. I decided to add this little blurby thingy at the end in the off chance that there is an intersection between Nerdfighters and Rocksmith CDLC players. So if you are part of the overlap in this Venn diagram, then this is for you. And if you have Rocksmith and don't know how to set up custom DLC, there are links.
Side joke.
I decided to pick a couple of Hank's songs to make as custom Rocksmith DLC because they're cool songs, they're pretty simple, fun to play, and they're just cool. So, I made it. If you like the songs, you can make playing them on Rocksmith. So, if you are a Rocksmithing nerdfighter, nerdfighting Rocksmither, and you have any other Hank songs that you'd like to see in there, I can't promise anything, but if you leave a comment, I might get around to it at some point on there, so leave those down below. And thanks a lot to Hank for making these awesome songs and awesome videos and being a cool dude. So thanks, enjoy, and DFTBA.